let's look at a slightly different example. Here, the threads need to execute a function, thread function, that's the function that's passed at pthread create, that takes in one argument. This is an integer argument, and the function, what it does, it prints out thread number and then the number, the integer that was provided as an argument. The variables p and minum are private to every one of the threads, so they are only valid in the scope of the thread function. Since we have multiple threads executing, four, every one of them will have its own private copies of these two variables. And they will potentially, and in fact likely, be set to different values. When a thread is created, we see that the very first things that happen are that it sets these private variables to values that depend on the input parameter. If we look at where the threads were created, we see that this input parameter, this argument, is identical, that is the index that's used in this loop. So once the thread sets these private variables, every one of them will print out a line, pthread number, and then the value of the private variable my number.